Hey, if you're interested in knowing the exam pattern for Grape City, then you must see the video till the end. Grape City consists of 5 rounds: written tests, aptitude. This section consists of questions based on data interpretation, graphs, blood relations, statement reasoning, etc. Also, there are questions from basic mathematics like time, speed and distance, algebra, arithmetic, probability, geometry, permutation and combination, etc. Further, there are questions from English language like grammar usage, fill in the blanks, etc. The total time allotted to written for the written exam is 20 minutes and there are total 27 questions. Group discussion. In this round, you will made to sit with some candidates and a general topic will be given, which will be for same for all the candidates. The point of this round is check whether a candidate is able to keep their points during the debate and if the candidate is able to communicate properly. Third is written test, that is coding. This section consists of 2 questions. One question is of your choice and the other question is based on printing some patterns. Technical interview. After you have cleared your test and group discussion, in the next round is technical interview. In this round, the interrogation will be based on your introduction, resume and your skills. This round will be with the line manager or AM. In this round, it will be checking your analytical skills, communication skills, process knowledge, stability and thought process. You just need to be confident with all your answers. Also, in this round, questions will be based on coding. HR interview. After your technical round, you will be heading towards the final round, that is HR interview. In this round, they will be asking general questions like why you want to join the company, your hobbies, etc. If our video helps you, do like, share and subscribe to our channel.